pressure of having a very, very good light setup today. Everything is set. The different scenes are set for the artist and for the runway.
We are live at the AAF Fest 2017 edition, and it's like no other. I'm so happy and cool that you have seen me in the house and Iblis in the house ready. It shows that they are ready for us. My name is Al the Top Power, creative designer, my Top Power Clothing. Hi. And this is the art festival for in Africa. So we have to style and use a whole lot of African prints and fabric and all. So I think it's something new that have not been seen or unveiled before. Yes, with the Matopas brand.
I'm trying to relate this art box to the show. The show is all about art and festival and fashion. And so I'm trying to bring the present situation in the art economy, trying to represent to the world the best way I feel is relating to the show, and that's why I'm putting these works here. So actually these works are here for exhibitions, and I'm hoping to sell most of them.
For this event, the sound is secure. We audio fix, we're handling the sound for the event, and so far it's been a good ride so far, and I think we're ready for an amazing evening of fashion on the runway.
My name is Chuk Swanesu. I'm CEO of Zanzi Entertainment. We are the producers of Mr. Tourism Nigeria and Most Beautiful Fest in Nigeria. And this happens to be my boy's show because he contested for Mr. Tourism Nigeria in 2014. So we're here to support him, we're here to show him love, and we're grateful.
It's always energy, man. It's all about the fans. So all the songs that we've put out in recent times, from Jaolaya to Bankalat to Alaji, all of them, we're performing them tonight, you know, so that we can give back to the people, give back to the fans, the students, for being so supportive.
Just, you know, a lot of fun and great music, and also there's going to be a fashion show, so it's going to be a blast, most definitely. Also, Iblis is here, so a lot of energy.